Yeah, I know, Holly. Well, that's what I've been trying to do. It doesn't matter what I say. Yeah. Yeah, look, Dale, I've got to run.
Yeah, bad enough, I reckon. Maybe I should just go down to Dogs and blow the rest. At least I could get a beer there.
Yeah, well, don't let me fucking stop you. Can I get you, love? Can you check it, miss?
Yeah, me mate had one of them dogs. Little bred Italian greyhound. Yeah. Imported it all the way from Italy at great cost. Anyway, he got this little muzzle bugger into the country. Quarantine wouldn't let him go. Something about a mix up with the breeding stewards. Yeah. Anyway, me mate's throwing paperwork left, right, and centre. Threatening to call a lawyer.
Sorry, Dale. Nothing. Not a winner today. Right.
Oh, my bag, my handbag was stolen from me out in the street. Have you seen it? Ah, my name's Barbara. It's something really important inside it. Oh, I can't believe I've lost it.
No. Sorry, I haven't seen it.
What's that over there?
Barbara, found this on the floor inside. Someone must have dumped it while I wasn't looking.
It's the only photo of my daughter. The hospital took it for me the day before she died. Do you have any children? Sorry, what's your name?
Angela. Ange. Yeah, yeah, I've got a couple of little chooks back home.
Oh, you're very lucky, Angela. You need to take good care of them. I'd like to offer you a reward. It's worth something good.
Nah, no, please. I don't think it'd be right.
It's just money to me. You keep it and use it for your family. I have what I need. Thanks, Angela.
Pages of a past life.